Evil Dead, but once and for all.
It's Crab Celebration Tour time again. Yesterday we announced that Creston, BC is getting $25,000 from Kraft for its therapeutic riding program, and SportsCenter will be broadcasting live from Creston on August the 17th. And it is time now to announce our second winner. Yesterday, Canning, Nova Scotia went up against Clarenville, Newfoundland in an East Coast showdown.